What's up, everybody? This is Luke Tailgating Challenge. Today we're at the Anger Room here in Dallas, Texas, and we call it the Anger Room because you can get your anger out. And why would you want to get your anger out if you're tailgating and watching football and everything? Because sometimes when your team loses, you get a little pissed off and upset, and you need to tear something up to get it out. Don't take it out on your family and friends. Don't take it out on your personal possessions. Take it out on something like this right here. We're going to tear this up in a second. This is Luke Tailgating Challenge. Ready to do this?
Ready.
All right. What's up, everybody? It's the Luke Tailgating Challenge. After 15 minutes of going hard in the room, you can see the destruction that was caused. And now, for those, I don't have anger management issues, but if you do or your team loses, you need to calm down, go to a place like the Anger Room. Don't take it out on your loved ones or your personal property. This is Luke Tailgating Challenge. Everybody be safe.